all of that for a plate. It's a lot of,
because three boxes, guys. Three boxes. Come on.
It's a lot of Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Favored Fola. So today, no drama. So today I just want to, you know, I'm on a new weight loss journey. So I said, let me put in my people and let's go through. Maybe I'll encourage someone to start their weight loss journey. Sorry. You see, I'm not trying to lose weight generally because I don't think I am overweight, but I want to lose my tummy a little bit. As a mother of three, I had my three kids with C-section. So you can tell the stress of it, and you know what that means. So I have to wait for a couple of years before I start doing anything, because you don't want to complicate whatever has gone in right there, you know. So I just want to come and encourage someone. See, I have tried a lot of things. I have tried funny things that I've done. One time I tried, let me show you. You guys. Yeah, I tried this. I don't know. I don't want to show you too much. But I tried this tea. They wrote 28 days, night and day. I tried it. It didn't work. Let me put it in there. It didn't work. So I tried. This is not the first tea I tried. This is not the first tea. You guys back up. This is not the first tea that I tried. I've tried a lot of tea. Some just make you poop and poop and poop. Just, sorry, bless you. Some will make you give you diarrhea, and that's just it. And you know, but what I figured is that if you want to lose weight, okay, one, they did an intermittent fasting. It didn't work for me because I have to come home and cook for my kids. And you know, as you are cooking, you are hungry. Your hormones are everywhere. You know, you're just sad. Just want to eat and just watch Netflix and sleep.
Nothing to chill, bro.
Yeah. So, and I tried. They said, okay, you have to eliminate a lot of carbs. As a Nigerian lady, I can't do without some carbs. You know, it's just all these things are just very, very difficult to keep up with. So what I figured is that, okay, there was one time I registered for this particular, she's always online on Instagram showing us different things, different people that have lost their weight with her program. So I opted in. I paid, I don't know, I think I paid almost $100, and she sent me, I don't know what I was expecting her to send me, but guys, what she sent to me was like, she's, when I paid and they confirmed it, you know what she sent to me? She sent a meal plan, and that's it. I'm like,
is that good?
No, like, is that all? I have to eat that meal plan. If I don't eat that meal plan, then I'm not going to lose weight. It's just this thing, you can't keep up with it. So I didn't even do it because I know I can't keep up with it. Then she tells me, okay, if you want to eat banana, okay, like now, okay, if I want to eat this plantain, I have to get a scale and weigh it, and you know, how would I want to eat? I'm coming from work, I just pick up the kids from school, and I get home, and I want to eat, and I'll start bringing the scale out, and start measuring my food. I'll measure the plantain, I'll measure the eggs, I'll measure the water. It can't keep up. So what I figured is that, wait, what I figured, get out to her. What I figured is that, if you can just master your calorie deficit, it's just simple as that. 1 + 1 = 2. If you eat lesser calorie, like if you eat lesser food, so you can open it up. If you eat lesser food, so I just got this from Amazon. That's why I wanted to share with you guys. See, I just let them open it so we'll see. Easy. If you eat lesser calories, like make sure that you eat all your food, all the food you like to eat, but eat it in small portion. And you know, you can incorporate some of, okay, like now I bought this. Remember I showed you, I did the unboxing. I make my smoothie with it. It's very cute. So if I'll just make a full smoothie, and I drink it all the day, so I don't get hungry easily. Just calorie deficit. Easy. There's a video going on. Calorie deficit and That's it. And you know, do your exercise, just a little exercise here and there. You just that, and you have to take, you have to give it time. Easy, easy. You have to give it, you have to give it time. It takes, like for me, it takes me like 15 years to get here. My first, as in, when I got pregnant with my first son, it took me 15 years to get to this place. So how would I want to tell me to just go like that within 2 months or 1 month? It's not possible. So I'm going to give it like 2 years so that I can to get back in shape. I'm not that bad, but you know, I want to get better. So I'm just here to encourage you that don't rush, don't force it, just take it. Don't force it, just take a step at a time. Calorie deficit, if you want to eat, eat in small portion. Do just little exercise. I downloaded this a lot of apps online. I downloaded this one that they call 30 days weight loss. So if I do that, I'll keep up with it. It's very easy, maybe like six XX a workout and that's it. So I just keep up with that because it's not too much for me to do. I always, because it's small, it's very encouraging for me to do. So I just got this online because it's small, it's very encouraging for me to do. So you can just, you know, do that. And at the time I started seeing the difference in my tummy. So I got this one. This is a breakable plate. What is it's for portion control. Yeah, all of that for a plate. It's a lot of, because
three boxes, guys. Three boxes. Come on.
It's a lot of they don't want it to break. It's breakable.
Oh, it's carbs. I don't think you guys can see it. Okay. Let me.
You see? Okay. And if your head show you, what do you want to see? Because if you, oh my god. So this is just going to help me to control my portion. So you know, it's very nice. I bought a very expensive one so that it can encourage me, because I had some before that I was using, but it wasn't good. I didn't like to have my food in that. So I'm coming, let me show you that. Where's that portion control? Yeah, I got this one, but I don't like, you know, you like your food to be in something like this, because it's just, you know, it's not just very respectful on your own part. So I got this. But I got this for myself. This is nice. So I can have this in front of anybody, you see. So that's it. That's what I want to come and share that. So guys, I hope you have learned one thing or the other again. Till I see you in my next video. Please don't stop changing your world. A step at a time. Or just continue. God will appreciate it. It's so good. Don't keep your talent to yourself. Till I see you in my next video. I'm saying it another time. Bye. Wanna say bye, kids? Wanna say bye?
Bye. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, like, bell. You know the thing I always say at the end of the video.
Come and show. Say bye.
Bye.
See, looking cute. Come and show. 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 See?
Bubble wrap.
Bye. Like this. Q. Come on, go away.